it's all about film language. So it's the story told with images, and that it's a camera that is looking, that is searching, and is finding. There are entire scenes that are just images. We want you to believe that, is this her imagination? Is this really happening? Is not? Can we really go in different quarters and cross avenues like that? And then this movie teaches us, yes. For that, you have to allow the language to guide you.